How's it going, guys? Okay, gonna do a task. We're not gonna be doing that task, obviously. That's cool. All right. Just go ahead and claim all this crap. And increases critical damage. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. Awesome. We can keep on going with this, I guess. Okay, that one's at max, I guess, right? So we'll go ahead and equip it to probably you. You'd probably be the best for that. Preventing damage. That's Ranger, so I don't know what the hell Ranger is. Okay, this is Builder, though. We can actually give it to our Builder, so we'll use this. Okay. Josh, what the hell? Let's go ahead and equip it, I guess. Okay, that'll be it for this one. We'll do some more later on, I guess. All right, here we go. Throw you out there. You're pretty good, and of course you. It's really nice though that the policeman is actually special. So he spawned pretty cool, so that's awesome. We haven't even gotten one pumpkin yet, though. Or one jack-o'-lantern, whatever you want to call it. We haven't got one yet, so that's not good. Not a good sign. Well, at least there's one. Take him down, take him down. There we go. I guess we can go ahead and use you. Yeah, we might as well use you. All right. We only have two pumpkins, though. Well, that didn't go as planned, but it's all right. Let's throw out the big man. Heck yeah, he took the hit. He's gonna be gone by this time anyway. Four pumpkins isn't so bad. I mean, it's definitely not the best, but it's whatever. Damn it, we lost one. I don't want to lose the sniper, definitely not, but it's going to take you and throw you back. Oh, this is a nice little area, so let's go ahead and I think you'll be all right. Now up to 13 pretty quick, and this one obviously is not going to be a problem. Okay, wave 13. We still got a decent way to go before it starts getting crazy. I thought we would have had a lot more pumpkins by now, but guess not. There's a lot more of these. All right, here's one I'm probably going to need an extra gunman. We'll use you. Why not? I mean, obviously his attacks are pretty weak, but that's just because he has not been upgraded at all. Okay, I was going to say, please turn around. He would take them down, no problem. Use you, I guess. We'll throw you right there. I wish you wouldn't ran up to the big man, though. Somehow you survived, so that's good. We're going to go ahead and do that, and hope like hell. Of course you would miss. The one time you don't need to miss, you miss. The chopper has horrible aim. He is pretty bad at aim. All right, Chopper, you're going to have to do a little something here. Here, we'll throw you down over there. At least we got him. Usually whenever I see that stupid, what is he? The zombie builder or whatever the heck he is. Once I see him kind of go anywhere, I figure it's all over. This ain't good. We'll throw you there, I guess. Oh, he's game over anyway. He's burning. Same goes with, what's her face? We can throw you there, I guess. I guess we can use this. It's kind of dropping on them. Actually, I think it'll be better. Never mind. I can't use him. Okay, we should be able to throw him down now. Alright, nice. Okay, we got 27, so that's pretty good. I forgot Molotovs don't affect that dude in the helmet. That was so stupid. Okay, it's alright. We made one stupid mistake. Dang it. Fury got taken down. Wow, I need to upgrade her badly. Okay, we only have 20, so let's go ahead and do this. Hopefully, this will help out. Somehow, we are surviving this. Oh, come on. Woo! He got close, guys. Only thing I can really do is do this. Crap. Holy crap, he might actually survive this one too. I'll say, please don't let him take you down. Alright, this is game over for us, but we got 30 pumpkins, so that is awesome. Bye, Charlotte. You hit the big man, it's game over. Oh, wow, I thought they'd definitely destroy me. Oh, cool. So we're actually going to get... We got 37. That is a lot more than I thought. Okay, we already have 66. That is not too bad at all. So if it's 20... Okay, so we need 80, so that would be 14. So if we get 14 this round, then we're good to go for a decent bit. I'd throw you out there. You can go out there. And there's one right there at the beginning, so that's good. But then again, the last one didn't give us hardly anything in the beginning. We had, what was it, 36 altogether? I guess it doesn't really matter how many they give you in the beginning. Pretty much just luck, I guess. Come on, yeah, there we go. Yeah, I know they are ugly, aren't they? I assume they probably need a little bit of support. Come on, take him down, take him down. There we go. Yeah, you probably do need backup here soon. And here it is. I'll throw you down. How does that always happen? How do you always... whatever. I guess we can throw you down. You might be able to help out. Alright, she survived. Nice. Oh, that was not nice. I don't even think we can afford any of them for a while, so that sucks. And he's gonna take him down. Oh wow, he didn't take him down. I'm surprised. You definitely don't need to be up there. Oh, he's gonna perish. There he goes. Now we got the sniper up here now. So you guys should handle this pretty well. You guys failed this. I don't know what the hell to do about you guys. Ah, I just wish that the policeman would have been spawned with that stuff again, except for the... What is he? The gunslinger? I think that's what he's called. I wish he wouldn't have got that special perk. I wish the policeman or somebody else would have got it. Yeah, and okay, we only have 7 of the stupid pumpkins, though. We need 13 of them. There's a whole lot of them this time. You're good, but also you can kick back. You guys should be good on this one too. I didn't see him, but she kicked his butt, so it's all good to go. That kind of worried me a bit when he got up there, but it's okay. Throw out the chopper, why not? Oh, hit the builder. Thank you. Actually, the builder probably won't be that big of a problem since she's up there. But, that's whatever. Okay, so he's going to take the brunt of that. We're going to throw you down also. Okay, she's weak. Dang it, I was really hoping he'd survive a little bit longer.
reason I did that, just so he wouldn't run up there. Oh my.
Crap.
She might have to be sacrificed.
There are you up there and you up there, I guess.
Everybody was sacrificed, apparently.
This should be okay. We'll just let this play out.
Chopper, how did you miss that? He is awful.
Go ahead and do this, I guess.
Wow, that's nice.
Okay, we'll go ahead and throw you down. You can be a big help sometimes.
I would really like to upgrade her just to have somebody extra with a grenade. Sad to see her go.
We're going to do that and then throw down you two because why not?
We have to get 33 if we want to do the have an extra
yeah, we have to get 33 if you want to get an extra crate. Take him down, take him down. Yeah, there we go. So, 10 more if we want to get another crate, which would be 5 crates.
Ooh,
I do remember this one. I don't like it.
That was nice. Yeah, run them all over, stupid people. Guess I put that thing too close to the freaking bus.
I'm gonna do that and
you, why not?
You could have turned around and saved the bus, you know, Glenn.
That might have been a smart thing to do.
We got 90 though, that's really nice. Adds 2 speed. What does it increase main damage? Yeah, sure, why not? Actually, never mind. We'll equip that to somebody. Wait, who is it for? Chef. We don't really have chef. You're kind of a chef.
$204.
That ugly thing. That ugly thing. And that ugly thing.
That's nice.
All right, guys, I'll talk to you the next one. Peace.